is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins.
Gentlemen, the choir has never been louder than on the grandest stage of them all.
A man with no shortage of ego, but it gets even bigger come WrestleMania.
Successfully cashed in his Money in the Bank in the main event of WrestleMania back in 2015.
Yeah, Michael, but Seth has also seen his share of misfortune at WrestleMania, courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, but tonight, the visionary turns that WrestleMania luck around.
Ladies and gentlemen, the social media icon has arrived.
And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
You know, we know Logan Paul has taken on some of the top names in boxing and WWE, and he may be big on the internet, but can he really handle a fight?
Why don't you roll in the ring and find out yourself, Saxton?
Nah, I'm good. I'm good right here.
Put a little respect on Logan Paul's name. Set your DVR. Logan Paul is about to create another viral moment.
Yeah, but will it be at Logan Paul's expense or his opponent's expense?
Logan's opponent should be grateful for the exposure of just being able to stand next to Logan Paul.
Well, stop fanboying, Corey.
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
It's anything goes. You have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
How you do it.
Ow!
He avoids the damage. These two having an answer for everything. Great job refocusing to reverse that. One response after another. Back and forth we go.
And then DDT!
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Jumping knee drop!
So precise. This match grinded him down a little.
He's got him scouted.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Behind the counter.
Two count at this point has to be frustrating.
And that was a well-executed attack. Hip drop.
I'm a witness to see that.
And a right hand to the jaw. My goodness. What a counter by Rollins.
Rollins setting up here.
A small package driver. He forces a break before the count of two.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
For a pinning combination here. Backslide driver. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
That table has only one destiny, and it involves being broken in half. No way. Tope, what?
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
comes into the ring.
Paul's attack gets reversed. Ooh, he retaliates. Somebody drop kick caught him. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Starting to lose a step or two, but good news is there's plenty of real estate to catch your breath.
Is that can't be? Just to keep his opponent off balance.
Oh my God, crashing through the table.
That's it. This has got to end. There's no flaming table. Where is the limit?
Well, it looks like the limit does not exist. All lines have been blown out of existence.
Logan Paul is showing no fear up there.
Figure this out. This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Kendo stick to
and hard to the outside. This superstar picking up speed.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Back into the ring.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
In control here with a swing! Neckbreaker's expert. He's returning fire.
Already battered and bruised, now he's draped on the table.
This could very well be what decides the match.
From the heavens!
Was a statement.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Yeah, no. He didn't get the three.
Thought he had it. You gotta be kidding me.
Placed into the corner. He manages to escape it. And he goes into the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now. He takes control.
to it, returning to the ring. Shots to the body, heavy hands, but an intense striking combination. Rollins with a reversal. Looks like it's gotten overwhelming. Rollins lining it up. Here it comes. Stop.
And Logan Paul is laid out.
Able to evade.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, man. Obviously hoping to take things to the next level with this ladder.
He'll head to the ring.
And Zagiri finds his mark. I think we know what Rollins is thinking now.
Right to the back of the net.
Unloading their best shot once more.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Uh-oh. Let's go. We're going to see it.
Rollins with a massive stop.
Now Rollins needs to end this.
Here is your winner, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
Only one word to describe that win, guys. Grit.
Kick out after kick out, big move after big move. And this is a match we'll be talking about for years and years to come. Hats off to the competitors. They have a lot to be proud of.